Hello, this is John from johnstrumpetstudio.com. Today, I'm going to tell you how to move the slides on the trumpet. All trumpets have slides which are used to make minor adjustments in the pitch. They are no more than tubes within a tube or concentric tubes, just like trombone. And you can see on trombone, for example, the trombone slide is several feet long. And so when you go from here and go lower, longer with the slide, the pitch does go lower. Now, with a trumpet, you're only going to be making small adjustments, which will make, when you pull out, you're going to make the pitch go lower. So if your pitch is sharp, then you need to pull out a little bit. That's going to make your pitch go lower and you'll be able to play better in tune. This is the main tuning slide. This is about where the tuning slide ought to go. So you don't want to play with the tuning slide all the way in. That is not where the instrument is made to be played. So you want to leave it about here, and you can make fine adjustments in and out to be sure that the pitch is about where your neighbors are playing. Now you can also, there are other slides on the instrument. So if you play a note with first valve or first and second valve, like F or A, for example, you can make minor adjustments here. Well, this is called a saddle. And so you can make small adjustments to F or A. Now, the third valve slide, this is the most important slide on the instrument, except for the main tuning slide. And the reason we have this is because third valve is a compromise tubing length. What they do, in order to make low D in tune, you need to build the slide just about this long. So in order to, yeah, I can play a little bit of it. Here's C. Here's D. And that sounds in tune because I've moved the slide out that far. Now, if there's a note between D and C, which is C sharp. C sharp needs to be about right there. And that's what we have to do to move the slides to play those notes in tune. Now, if they built this slide to where C sharp is in tune, this is what every note with two and three would sound like. Which wouldn't work at all. So what they've done with the manufacturer of the instrument, they've allowed you to move this slide to adjust for D and C sharp, but have everything that's two and three, which would be E flat and A flat, be basically in tune. So you can hear it now. I'll play C, E flat, A flat, C, and you can hear that it's in tune with two and three. So it's in tune as it is there for two and three, but you have to adjust it for D and for C sharp. It's John from johnstrumpetstudio.com. And now you know how to move the slides on the trumpet and what they are used for. Thanks for watching.